7 or 8 years old, I used to be into music as well. Like, I'd bang around on garbage can lids, and I just knew something about music was gonna, I didn't know what it was or what role it was gonna eventually play in my life, but I definitely felt as a real young child that this was a cool thing. People staring at you, there's videos playing, there's noise, and there's smoke, and people are drinking, and there's banging drums. But in all that, somehow, it's the clearest that I've ever, that I can think. I'm so clear at that point, crystal clear. With all that stuff going on, I can almost, like, it's all happening outside of me, and then I go to this safe place where I can sort of observe my own life and things that have come and gone. It gets very emotional sometimes. Space.
City, I'll be asleep on our tour bus in my bunk, and as I'm going to sleep, I'll be thinking about that, or maybe listening to the show, or something. And in the interest of keeping the shows fresh for the audiences, and also keeping it fresh for all the band members, so that we don't get stagnant, and we don't lose interest.
First time that I actually got a chance to hold a guitar and play it, and then eventually get my hands on a bass. But that's how that memory I'll never forget. I mean, I was probably like 4 years old, and my brother brought an electric guitar to the house. It's like, shit, man, that's the shit right there.
We call you guys the Black Male Film Crew.
Oh no! The Black.
These guys came down to Relland a few days ago to do some interviews with our band.
Yeah.
Only to find out that we got plastered and the cameras were rolling.
Yeah. That's very sample.
Yeah.
Very right on.
You are the liar, man.
If that's the word, it's all in power.
Every once in a while, you guys have to leave your mind.
I want the
all the boys.
Stairs, yeah.
All the boys and the samples.
Oh, yeah.
I'm
But right now I'm at a wicked high point. I mean, I'm just playing with these great new guys and we've got so many cool things in front of us and I'm just surrounded by great people. What we're doing here?
Recording the album, baby. Right here in Vermont. It's cold outside. It's warm in here. Keyboards, pianos. We have drums, bass guitars. Got a little window in there. We can make faces at Tom. There he is, acting all serious.
Sure.
Pushing all the buttons.
Good friends, which doesn't get old, you know. You wait for it to get old, but it never does.
I was in marching band. It was great. Marched on Veterans Stadium quite a few times down in Philly, but that's where I learned a lot of chops. Was on some of those drum lines out in the cold, out on the field somewhere.
I guess what I'm getting is that I can't really take credit for anything that we do message-wise. I don't know what the hell's going on with this stuff. It's like when you honestly get to a point where you've worked so hard and then you throw something away and it literally flies back at you and hits you in the back of the head like a boomerang, you start to think that maybe you weren't in control of it all along at all anyways, and that there's some other greater purpose that's going on here. I have no idea what it is. You know, maybe it's to leave some mark one day down the line and your kids' kids will go, what the hell, what band was that? What were they doing? That's so cool. Or who knows what.
This is a song I wrote when I was about 17 years old out in my a basement in a house I lived on Bear Trap Road in Milton, Vermont.
It was so isolated out there in Milton. I don't know if you've ever been out there before, but it's like one streetlight where I lived every 7 miles. And I had so much time to play guitar and learn how to play an instrument. And so a lot of our earliest stuff came out of Vermont.
Growing old, watching silver turn to gold. Snowing cold, why aren't you here for me to hold? In a dream, somewhere finding my way home. Then a change of scene, the rest of
today. Got a great group of guys together. We're faced with a 10-week tour, 10 and a half week tour coming up next month to promote this new album that we're just finishing up over the next couple weeks.
Watching fences in the distance fade away.
We're all from Indiana. We came to see them.
We go
from
to school in Indiana. IU!
Woo-hoo. How long are you driving then?
4 hours.
Just to see the sample.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Are you going to the zoo too? Or just
the sample?
Say the band.
We love you guys. You guys rock. We love you.
Keep it up.
Appreciate it.